Europe enlightened. Agent Mono Pontescoy in her hometown, Annecy, France. Look at that.
Beautiful place.
Lake and mountains and portals everywhere. Why should I want to go anywhere else? Yeah, good question. But listen to that. Let me present myself and tell you a little bit more about the idea. I am Liliana Petrova, an artist and researcher, and I'm quite invested enlightened agent. A couple of weeks ago, I started to be curious. I play every day nearby home where I have my farm, nearby work, and then all the way between both, and then when I go shopping and where I travel, and with my local agents, we do some operations too. So I ask myself, if we do that, how do people do in other places? How do they do it in Germany, in Norway, in Sweden, in Holland, or in Bulgaria? What are their habits? How do they move? All those things. And then I said, all those questions, they have answers. You just have to go and find out. This is how the idea of the Operation Le Petit Poucé came out. I decided that maybe 31 days, 31 cities, meeting all those agents will help me to understand a little bit more the dynamics of the game. And here we are. Last day before the preparations. Tomorrow we're starting with Besançon, where I'm going to be meeting the beautiful family of Martin Fuzzy. I'm very excited about that, very curious, and happy to allow you to follow the thing. You're so nice to me with inviting me. What I'm going to be giving you back is those kind of small exchange with videos and my appreciation about this, your cities, about the way you play, sharing some details that strike my attention and that I find different, and see what other people from other countries think about that. I hope this is, if not awesome, at least interesting. Here we are, starting tomorrow. Now I'm gonna have a good sleep. Do the same and see you soon.